Imagine how your body responds when it's under stress. What behaviors do you exhibit, and how do you feel? Now, imagine that you had to go to an important meeting and you're already feeling completely overwhelmed. If music started playing at the perfect volume, what song would help motivate you into action? What song would help you get to your meeting feeling so much better? Hi. I'm Jennifer Buchanan, and right now, each of us will have chosen something completely different. For many of us, we may have picked an upbeat song that will propel us into action, while others may have selected a piece that is much slower and meaningful to help them feel more productive and focused. The speed of a song is not what's going to move you into action and help you feel less stressed. It is music that inspires you. Music that inspires you is music that motivates you, and it does that by boosting your mood and decreasing your stress. Yes, stress is a normal part of life, but if left unmanaged, stress can lead to emotional, psychological, and even physical problems, including heart disease and high blood pressure. 54% of North Americans are concerned about the level of stress in their everyday lives. But it's not just people my age that are being affected. Today, there are children, teenagers, and college students who are reporting feelings of extreme stress. This is leading to another concerning condition afflicting our society, and that's depression. Music has been used for hundreds of years to treat such illnesses, and recent studies have shown the multiple benefits of music. Music can do that for them, then what can music do for you? As a music therapist with over 20 years of experience, I know the power of music in a clinical setting. But I also know that there's a place for music in our daily life beyond just listening to music on the radio, playing music for entertainment, and going out to hear your favorite band. And that's why I wanted to write Tune In. It is about making a small shift about your perception with music, using music intentionally with purpose. It's when we begin to use music intentionally that we can experience profound change to our emotional state that will directly affect the rest of our life. All you need is a guide to help you find what works best for you. And Tune In is that guide. In it, you will learn the value of music in your life, past and present, and why that matters. You will see how you can use music to connect with those you care about without singing a word. And you'll learn to create music triggers that will change your emotional state in less than 20 seconds. Tune In will help you find your music. Tune In is a source of inspiration. And I hope that as you read it, you will gain a better understanding of what music can do for you and how to use it more effectively and purposefully in your life. Music, it's cheap healthcare.